you can easily mark student attendance in Blackboard Learn. Let's take a look. To access the attendance page in the original course view, select Attendance under Course Tools in the Control Panel. To access the attendance page in the Ultra Course view, select Mark Attendance in the Details and Actions panel on the Course Content page. When you access the Attendance feature for the first time, you will see the Settings panel. Save your settings or close the panel if you don't want to make any changes. Once you are on the Attendance page, marking student attendance is the same, regardless of whether you are using the original or Ultra Course view. By default, when you open attendance, you'll see the meeting view for the current day. In the overall view, you can view several meetings and see overall course statistics. You can mark your attendance from either view. In the meeting view, you can mark each student's attendance. You can also use the menu in the statuses heading to mark all students present or absent. Then, you can change individual students' statuses as needed. Your work is saved as you go. In the overall view, in addition to marking attendance, you can view attendance history and create, edit, and delete meetings.